Welcome very much to second sort of a bit about Madamba Jaay Walodinta, which is our book that we're launching today. And it's a fantastic book, and this is the original cover from the first publication, which I quite like. This book is by Rashid Mohammed Shabelle, who's sitting right next to me, and I don't have to introduce, I think, but I will try. Rashid Mohammed Shabelle is the author of Madamba Jaay Walodinta, but also he has a very, very interesting relationship with the story in which the book, the story that the book is about. And Elmi Borderi, who the book is based on, is the most famous love poet in Africa. And his the story of his love has is very famous in Somalia. We take it very, very seriously because in terms, for us, it was a complete change in using poetry to compose words of affection to an object of desire, so expressing love for a woman using poetry and unrequited love at that was something quite unique and brought about by the sensitivities unique to Elmi Borderi. So I'm really, really interested in exploring these things with Rashid, so I'm gonna allow him to speak and tell you more about himself, first of all, and also about the book.
Good evening. I don't see Somalis here. Let me see. Oh, okay, fine. Then I have to do it in Somali and English. Yeah, mixed.
Some English.
Somalis, they know Zaka story, so I don't have to go deep into it. They know about the inside and outside of this story. My name is Shabelle, Rashid Shabelle. I live in the Netherlands, in Amsterdam, a lovely city. I was living there for 42 years, and I took the initiative at last a year ago to do the second edition. So tonight, I think it's much better to, because the time we have, we take one poem of this story. I will do it in Somali, and Elmi will do it in English.
Yes.
Okay?
Yes, I'm very happy about that.
Good. This poem, you can say it in English. No?
Yeah, I've got it. Do you want to do the Somali first?
I will do it part.
Sections,
yes. Okay. They call this Caria Latina. The poem is Caria.
Caria Latina, which means
cover your
cleavage. I think that's the word that popped into my head. but yeah, Latina is like the cleavage, right?
Your chest.
But a specific type of chess, right?
the meaning of this, poem is Elmi has been invited. They tried to divert his intentions or love from another, and they invited many girls to show their, you know, beauty. And they were thinking of maybe he would change his mind and get married to one of these girls. So this is Caria Latina. That's the meaning of the poem. Haday ili wax qabanayso oo lagu qaboobayo.
If the eye can capture something, and that could cool something down.
Ama qurux la daawado. Marun admi ku qancayo.
Or a human could be satisfied with that beauty.
Hablayo qadaraba soo arkiyo قاركي هضني.
I've seen Khatra's shoulders, neck, and face.
وحبذا بان قماتي أهب سري قرنشنا عبوري.
However, I have stricken by love that devastated my life.
هيا شيء قران بيبوكري قري نفطي بيه.
Ladies, you have poked the part, the heart that was in pain.
إذن كنا هلكي قوماني بعد قرنتين.
You have hurt the heart that I was trying to heal.
قلبي كان بوكسينا يبا قاعدة سيسة.
My upper body and hands are shivering.
فالقياس هو كان قندري قمري أولي.
Due to the painful effects of love.
قلعيا كاما يجي هو يتخلي.
The naked breast hurts my feeling.